one thing that every great restaurant in New York City that serves burgers has in common is that we make the meat for them. Whether we're talking about Minetta Tavern, Spotted Pig, Shake Shack, Bill's, it's all made right here. I wanted to take some of that dry aged flavor and get that into a burger. We called it the Black Label and never gave it to another restaurant. So to this day, it's the only restaurant that gets the Black Label. In order for each restaurant to have a different flavor profile, I came up with different burger blends, and I would use different cuts of meat to get those different flavors.
This is boneless short rib, so this is where you get a lot of flavor. No one would ever take this and put this into a hamburger.
When other purveyors come in to visit, they'll look at me and say, Pat, why would you grind that? That's a flat iron steak. That's a chuck rib steak. I'm like, yeah, that's what gives our burgers the flavor.
This machine makes burgers with the least amount of pressure possible, so that when we open this burger, we're still able to see all the nooks and crannies, and that's what sets it apart. And that's your finished product. Doesn't get fresher than that. Doesn't get better than that.
Shake Shack, it's probably the only hamburger restaurant where you could pass it any time of day and there's a 2-hour line for a burger. When you order our meat from Goldbelly, we're actually here in the building, and that night we're making your meat fresh and we're shipping it the next morning. The only other people that get that kind of service are restaurant chefs.
This guy is the Willy Wonka of meat.
I'm Pat Lafrieda. Eat my meat.